we haven't mentioned the word tournament. Once we get to that point, you know, then we'll talk about, hey, March is anybody's time. This is a brand new season.
Just stay ready. Make sure that you're calm, relaxed.
Basketball is a game you run, so every little detail is going to matter in the playoffs. So we just got to continue to get better.
We went into 2016 as the 4 seed and ended up winning the tournament. People have upset us before. We've upset other people. So anything can happen in March. Whoever our opponent is, let's prepare for that game, approach that game as if that's the only game that matters. If you win that one, then we'll worry about the next one.
We have tremendous fans.
Oh, it'll be really helpful to us, you know, considering how great we've been playing. You know, it'll be nice to play in front of our fans one last time.
It just makes the game harder for the opponent.
We're really just preparing for Jacksonville.
Cleaning up little things, finding out which rotations work best.
It's going back over the film and seeing, you know, what was good against them the last time, what worked, what didn't work. They jumped out on us 10-0. I mean, they really played with a lot more intensity than us, pressured us out of what we wanted to do. So we'll work on all those things. We've kind of performed like a lot of young teams do. We played really well at home. We've struggled on the road. You know, I think that's the next step with our team this year in our maturation process is, hey, let's make sure we're playing with the same effort, attention to detail on the road as we do at home.
We need to get over that hump. Definitely the good teams win away games.
Treat it like every other game, go out and win. You know, it's playoff time, it's the last game, just try to send a message.
That'll be a really hard matchup for us. But, you know, my hope is that we can come out of that victorious and then be able to tell our guys, there were ebbs, there were flows, but you guys are peaking at the right time of the year.